just took the window out. All around there is really good. Around there is good. Bring back the gun. Clean all the glass up. You're undoing that now, bring you back. I've got to take the roof lining down because that's getting sent off to be rebuilt. Not cheap to do, neither. But I've got to take that down and post it off. All there's good. All in there's good. All down there's good. So, all the window frame area is brilliant. I'll bring you back when I've done some more. I've just emptied all the tools out that I was working with. Sprayed the engine down with some washing up liquid as a degreaser. Getting it ready for a jet wash. And so clean it all comes up. So I let the degreaser soak in the washing up liquid. And then I'm gonna jet wash it. Can't wait to get all that grime out of there. All the window frame, no rot. I've just gotta get my spot weld remover so I can remove that skull before I can go any further. I'll be back with you when I start doing something. I'm just about to jet wash the engine. Let's take one last look at all the grime. Plus it'd make it nicer to work in the engine bay. All that grime in there. Hopefully all that will be gone. Don't want to lose that. Put it in my pocket. Back with you when I start jet rushing. metal. Nice. Right, I'll let that drip dry and I'll see what, bring you back to what it looks like after. I've put a bit of rust treatment in and now I'm just about to blast it with this. Looking good. No more grime. I'll bring it back because I want to show you the scuttle. Just rotten around the edges, which I'll be able to fix. Frames are all good. All the windows out, as I've previously showed. No more grime. Clean. So good. On the next video, I'm going to be removing this scuttle and then that'll allow me to get on with some work underneath there. So, that's what I've been up to so far. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, it really does help. And I'll see you in the next one.